start off with a small game. I want one person to come forward. Any one person from amongst you to come forward. Anyone can come. Yeah, come. We'll start off with a small game. Just let me understand how many of you are from 11th? 11th class? Great. 12th? 10th? 9th? Come please come. 8th? Oh, 8th also is there. Great, great. So what's your name?
Navya Sharma.
So do you want Navya to be my mom or dad in this game? Dad, I can see the bad boys. Okay, so this is my dad. This is my dad. I am a student in, you're in which class? I am a student in 10th class. I am telling my dad, I don't want to study further. Mujhe kuch bhi padhai nahi karni aagi. Yeah, I don't want to study further. So you have to convince me why studies are important and so on. So, the dad has to convince me why studies are important. The way we'll go about it is A, B, C, D. I'll start with the letter A. You speak with B. C, D, E, F till Z. Starting sentence will be with the letter A. Then you'll speak with beta, come on, dear, A, B, C, D till Z. Do you understand the game?
No.
Yes? You can also help us. Start. Arey, dad. Enough of the studies, going to the school, coaching classes. Mera to bas ho gaya. I don't want to study further. I want to start my own business.
Beta, you need at least some basic education till class 12 to start any business.
Come on, dad. Education se kya hoga? Check out Dhirubhai Ambani, Bill Gates. They're all dropouts. I also want to be a dropout and run a successful business.
Dear, I support you, but you have to be confident enough and you have to have the knowledge to start your startup or be an entrepreneur.
Easy, dad, easy. I just want to earn money right now. Studies are so boring.
Finish your class 12th and then come back to me and talk about that.
Great. You were the person who used to tell me, think big. Think of big dreams. Now I am thinking, I am being innovative, I am doing it differently from other people, and you are saying 12th kar lo, padhai kar lo. What is this?
Hard work is the key to success. At least you need to, if you even drop out, you need to work very hard and you need to get degrees, or if you want to start a startup, you need to have some knowledge.
I don't know anything, dad, I just want to start.
JITIN, beta, aisa nahi hota.
Kindly, dad, kaise hota hai phir?
Le lo, beta, jo karna hai, kar lo.
Mom ke paas jana padega, aap aisi baat kar rahe ho to. Mom ke paas jana padega, agar aisi baat kar rahe ho to.
No, beta, I think we should first discuss it ourselves and I think you should finish your studies. At least till 12th class.
Oh God, what should I do? Dad is not willing to understand. Mom ke paas paise nahi hai. I don't know where to get money.
Please, beta, understand. We only want, we are your well-wishers.
Quietly, dad, just give me 5 lakh rupees. I'll start my own business. As it is, I have promised my friend Susan that in the next 3 years, I'll earn a lot of money. Buy my own Lamborghini and take her for a long drive.
Right now you have to set your priorities. What have you planned for your future?
Susan is my future, dad. She is the person who really supports me a lot. She is my best friend.
True friends are really hard to find and it's not guaranteed that your friends will be with you forever.
You know, dad, I'll tell you about my business idea. I want to start a soya chop stall. I'll have one soya chop stall in front of Gateway, second soya chop stall at Delhi University, third soya chop stall near ITO in first year. Second year, I'll have it at 10 places. And third year, I'll have like 50 soya chop stalls. I'll sell my company to Ratan Tata for 200 crores and that's it.
Very well planned, beta, but I still think that you need at least a graduation degree so that you will have a secure future.
Wow, graduation. Kaun itna padhta hai, dad?
Excuse me?
You know, chalo mandavli kar lete hain, matlab samjhota kar lete hain. You pay me only 2.5 lakhs, usse mera pehla switch up shall start ho jayega, and then I'll see what I have to do with life.
Zarur beta, but you still need to prove yourself to me.
Okay, can we clap for her? Good. So guys, this was a small exercise from Gables Club. Anybody who's been a part of Gables? Or have you heard of Toastmasters? Toastmasters? Where are you guys from? So you are a part of Gables? But you have heard of it? So guys, Gables Club is a club for public speaking. Whatever you do, if you do it well, areas you work in, you might become a successful CA. You are a successful management professional. You become a senior IES officer. Whatever you do, if you are able to speak well, life is amazing. One. Second, I'll start off with a small story. There was a little girl. You understand a girl? You understand a girl? There was this little girl, she used to ask a lot of questions. Khub questions puchti rehti thi. Once she asked her mom, mom, why do you always cut the head and the tail of the fish before cooking? Mom said, I don't know, beta, I don't know anything. My mom used to do it, that's why I keep on doing it. Little girl ran to her nani's place, who was staying nearby, asked the nani the same question. Nani, why did you used to cut the head and the tail of the fish before cooking? Nani said, beta, I also don't know. My mom used to do it, that's why I keep on doing it. Little girl ran to her great grandmother's place, asked her the same question. Great grandmother said, beta, during earlier days, pehle ke dino mein hum log gareeb the, we were very poor. We had one pan, it was a small pan, fish would not fit into the pan, that's why I used to cut the head and tail. All subsequent generations just followed. So when it comes to career planning, a lot of people behave just like that. When I speak to a typical audience like you, there would be boys here in the audience who would say, I'll ask them, what are you going to do? They'll say, I have taken engineering. I have taken PCM. So I'll do engineering. Which engineering? Automobile engineering. Boys' minds are influenced by two movies, Fast and Furious and Transporter. They've been watching such movies and they've been thinking, I'll do something related to automobiles. Okay, how many of you have taken science? Let me just understand. 11th and 12th, how many of you have taken science? Okay, great. The moment I ask commerce people, what are you going to do? A lot of people come out with things like Eco Honours, BCom Honours, CA, yeah? But rarely anybody would say that I want to do data analytics. One of the topmost careers in the world today, data analytics. Or nobody will come and say, I want to get into actuarial science. How many of you love maths? You really love maths. Good. My dad loves maths. I can see 3-4 hands, people who love maths. So, the point is, guys, how do we start? We need to start by understanding ourselves as a person. We need to understand 5 things. First is aptitude. What is it that you are naturally good at? A lot of you are actually good at something or the other. We need to understand that. There would be people like our friend, name? Mridul. So people like Mridul, the moment Mridul's teacher comes in the classroom, she faces the other side. Mridul will start with the person sitting on right or left like this. Ha ha. For example. But this thing happens naturally to Mridul. Apne aap ho jata hai. Pata hi nahi chalta. So that is his natural aptitude to create excitement all around. So he can be good at RJing, VJing and so on. Yeah? So all of you have been blessed with some aptitude or other. We need to understand that. Second thing. Personality. All of us have different personalities. From the time you have come here, I'm sure you would have been watching each other. You would have seen there are people like our friend, name? Manya. So Manya is a creative personality. Manya loves sketching, drawing, coloring. music, writing. One is crazy about it. So creative personality. But there would be people like our friend name. I'll call you Shri. Shri Nandan. Okay. So there'll be people like Shri Nandan. So Shri Nandan's father gets a brand new audio system home. He keeps it there. He goes out. The moment he goes out, Shri Nandan takes out his pet screwdriver, opens up the system. Does not stop it. It changes some parts of the system with his cycle. But he changes it. The system still works. In fact, it works even better. Any music you play on it, you hear only pop music. Why? Because Shri Nandan likes pop music. His father is fond of playing devotional music in the morning. He puts in a CD and presses play. But now the moment he presses play, he hears only blue eyes, hypnotized. Why? Because Shri Nandan is like that. Don't go by his innocent face. But he is a mechanical. Like, he can change anything. And then we have people who have... And then we have people like our friend here. Name? Arushi. Ayushi, my apologies. People like Ayushi. Wherever Ayushi is going, whenever she is going by the corridor, she's always like, hello, how are you? Hi, how are you doing? Good morning, good afternoon. Likes to interact with people. Yeah? So Ayushi can mix up with people, talk to people and so on. Some people are very shy. They would remain in their own group, not really interact so much and so on. Yeah? But Arushi is different. Social personality. Yeah? And then you have people who have what I would call as a conventional personality. So we have individuals like our friend Sahil. People like Sahil. Sahil makes a lot of rules for himself as well as other people around him. Sahil says, every day morning you should get up at 5 o'clock. After you get up at 5 o'clock, you should have 5 badam. You should go for 5 kilometers of walk. After school, you have to study for 5 hours. He sets a lot of rules for himself and for other people around him. Conventional personality. I hope I am communicating to you. So we need to understand what kind of a person we are. How are we matching? So aptitude is one. Personality is second. Third thing is interests. Very difficult. You know, students, how many career options are there? US Department of Labor lists down 78,250 careers. 78,250 career options. Yeah? How many career options a typical student in India thinks of? Not more than 10-11 options. I'll guarantee a lot of you might not have thought of certain options like fisheries sciences. Any people have thought of fisheries? That I want to get into fisheries sciences? Do you know what is the turnover? Do you know how many people work in India? There are 8 million Indians working in fisheries. 8 million. India does 7% of the world's trade. Yeah? But we have not even thought about it. Any people thought that they'll be making advertisements? You want to make advertisements? Yeah? Okay. My papa thought. Okay. But what I'm trying to say is that normally you think in a certain... What do our parents think about? Indian parents. Science, engineering. Bio, medicine. Little bit people start saying, biotech I'll do, without understanding about it. Yeah? And then, commerce, I've already told you. Humanities, what are you going to do? I want to do psychology. Why? I'm a psycho. I feel I'm a psychologist. I have no reason. I love psychology. I have people who do English honors. Initially, I love English. Second year, I hate English honors. Why? Because I am studying some stuff which is not adding that kind of value to me. Yeah. So, for students, it is subject-oriented. There will be a lot of people in 8th, 9th, 10th who will say, I love maths, I love science. But 11th is so different. Yeah. Maybe I can show it to you in a PPT. Can I run this or somebody can help me? How do we do this? Can I run this from here? Oh. Will you please help me? Next, please. Next. Outside India. Now people think education outside India is difficult. It is expensive. Answer is no. Is it necessary to give SAT? Answer is no. ISSEC is a top business school in France. Anybody who has heard of ISSEC? ISSEC is a 40. Great. 40-year-old institution at France. Yeah. ISSEC, kharcha is 9 lakhs per annum. You can get some small scholarships, 10-15%, not much. Starting 4 years course, they have campuses at France, Singapore, Mauritius, Morocco. Types with 132 universities, exchange program. So you might be staying in US for 6 months, UK for 1 year, and so on. You can plan wherever you want to stay. ISEC starting salaries on an average are 37,000 euros per annum. That is about 3 lakhs per month. 3 lakhs per month. Yeah. In India, to get that kind of salary, you will work for 15 years. Then you might get that kind of a salary. This you get after 4 years. Though in India also, you will spend money. Even though some private institutions in Sonipat might charge you that kind of money. But they may not give you that return. Similarly, University of Hong Kong. I have a student, Ishan Trehan. Ishan is from DPS Arthipuram. So Ishan, we only helped him choose PCM with computer science after 10. When his father told me, Jitin, what kind of coaching do we take? I said, none. He was like, what? No coaching. I said, yes. Then we discussed 3 countries. He said, we don't have too much budgets. We fixed up 30-35 lakhs for 4 years. He said, fine. We helped him apply to 3 countries, Singapore, Australia, Hong Kong. August 23rd, 2016, Ishan Trehan flew down to Hong Kong University of Science and Technology, which is ranked 19th for computer science, 19th. What is IIT's rank? What is IIT's rank? Starts from 100 something. Yeah. Second IIT, 300 something. So if you look at worldwide rankings, somehow Indian institutions don't. So can you also go outside? Yes, you can. Can you go and study free of charge? Yes, you can. I see a lot of young people here. 8, 9, 10th, you decide, I want to go to Germany. You learn German language. I'll give you German institution. Generally free of charge. But some German institution, you might need to spend 1 lakh, 2 lakh rupees per annum. Maybe as much as your school fees. Yes. Yeah. But if you don't plan right now, you think, hum baad mein dekh lenge, nothing is going to happen. How many of you think you want to be entrepreneurs? You want to start something of your own? Okay, I can see a few hands. How many of you have seen programs like Shark Tank? Shark Tank. Okay, let me check. Who's your favorite shark? So there are people like Mark Cuban, Kevin, Barbara, Laurie. Mark Cuban, the maverick entrepreneur. Yeah. So, guys, the youngest person I have seen on Shark Tank is 9 years of age. Yeah. So it is today not about studies. It is more about the idea which you can get right now or later. If I was you, what would I do? I'll watch Shark Tank. I will research online on things like Your Story. I don't know if some of you have seen Your Story. It gives you information about new entrepreneurs who are coming up every day with new ideas. Yeah. So there's a huge with the way a lot of parents are thinking. For a typical parent still in India, IAS officer is a big thing. Kaash mera bachcha IAS ban jaye. They feel like that. Yeah. If I open up a dad's heart, it is written big, big, big IAS. Yeah. But if I look at what is happening all across, I find entrepreneurship to be a hot, hot thing. So these are youngest entrepreneurs in India. They are from Chennai. They started when they were 10 and a half, 12 and a half years of age. I would say youngest successful entrepreneurs. These 2 kids, they started Go Dimensions. They've been making apps. They're an app making company. Next, please. Jayansh. So Jayansh has been shooting videos. He's from Delhi only. So he has been videos professionally. I'm sure a lot of you enjoy shooting, but he does it professionally, as in he's charging money for his time. Yeah. He has been working with WWF and a couple of other clients right in school. Next. These 2 guys are from Udaipur, Paul and Chin. They were interested in animation, so they made their own movie, participated in a competition at Nevada Film Festival in US, won some prizes. So that's how these guys are. Next. These 3 guys, they have been into a competition called TYE. Anyone who has participated in TYE program or you have heard about it? So TYE is an organization which is a multinational company. TIE is headquartered in Silicon Valley. They are present in more than 75 countries. And TYE is a young entrepreneur program. Like it happens in Delhi, Hyderabad, Bangalore, Calcutta, all major cities, even Jaipur, Chandigarh. So they are pretty active. So most of the major cities you have TIE, and they have a young entrepreneur program. For people who have come from Delhi, it is there at IIT Delhi. It's an 8-Sunday program. So you can think of such a program. So these guys won a prize. They went to US to participate in an international competition. Next. EDI is a government institute offering you summer camps. Like you have come for a camp right now. But this is a camp on entrepreneurship. It's the largest. You want to take a snap, you want to write down, please feel free. Yeah, you want to make a video of the session. Whatever you want, you can just feel free. So EDI Ahmedabad does a summer camp, 6 days, 10 days, depending on the age. It starts from 12 years of age onwards. So 12 to 22. That's what we can look at. Next. This is the TYE program. Available in various cities all over India. But amazing program. This is one of the best programs I have seen. Similar programs are available outside India also. So there is a company Quarter Zero. You can do 3 kinds of programs with them. One is a program where you'll go like EDI thing. Second is a program where you'll go and meet entrepreneurs across 3 countries. So you're taken to 3 countries and you meet entrepreneurs. So these are the kind of programs which are futuristic programs. Next. You're all different people. Like I said, different things are there. So I'll just highlight. Next. There would be girls, few boys who might say, I love fashion. I want to be a fashion designer. Why? I'm creative. I like to dress up and so on. Reality. Next. Reality might be like the last quadrant. What I actually do. 90% people after fashion design, they work in an export house. Export house kahan hota hai? Industrial areas. So no glamour, no lights, no camera, no action. Yeah. So people have a misconception that fashion design is glamorous life. Sorry. It is not. For 90% people, it is not. Yeah. To create your own brand. So I got Zara. I hope you understand Zara. So I got Zara's purchasing head's daughter to my office. So I was checking with the lady. So she has done fashion management, not design. Fashion management is a better career for people who are inclined on creative side compared to design. Yeah. But a lot of young people desire to get into design because they feel they are creative. So we need to think about this. Next. Similarly for my boys and few girls, I love cars. If you want to drive cars, automobile engineers never drive cars. Aeronautical engineers never fly planes. If you want to fly a plane, you become a commercial pilot. If you want to drive cars, 3 things. Either become a rich guy or girl. Second, become a second-hand car dealer so that you can drive new cars. Automobile engineer might just be supervising making of a part in an automobile plant. So you need to understand that. You cannot keep on saying, no, I want automobile. So somehow you need to get out of that idea. Next. Similarly, subjects. We discuss subjects. Next. Before 10th, after 10th. Yeah? Does it change? For people in 11th and 12th, you would have understood this. But a lot of young people, they get enthused. I love maths. 11th class, I hate maths. And so on. So we need to understand this before so that you can decide comfortably. Next. Okay. Let me start by checking with students. How many of you want money? Loads and loads of money. People who will not raise their hand will never earn enough money. Okay. So a lot of you want money. So that is what we have put on this slide. Next. Yeah? Not only money, quick money. Yeah? So a lot of young people. Okay. How many of you want jobs or careers where you will get a lot of respect but less money? Very less money. But lots of respect. Less money. Okay. How many of you are there who will get a lot of time in their careers, time for yourself, but again less money? Time for yourself but less money. Okay. How many of you are there who want careers or jobs where you'll keep on traveling all the time? Traveling. Can we show the next piece? So, traveling. Most of the time, I do a lot of career counseling at my office. In fact, I have other team members. Today also we are doing it at our office in South Delhi. Whenever I get people, young people like you, I ask them, what do you want in your life job? Sir, I don't want a 9-to-6 boring job. I don't want to sit on a desk from 9-to-6. You don't sit on a desk, you sit on a chair. No, sir, I don't want to go to one place. I want to travel around, meet people, have fun. So a lot of young people come and share that, look, this is how we visualize job careers. Yeah. So, but again, it is a misconception. People feel I joined travel industry, I'll travel a lot. Not true. You can travel in any job. Provided you become in that job, then you will travel in any job. So you become a brand manager with a company. Management kia, you can keep on traveling. You get into international trade, export import, you travel like mad international. You get into areas like international relations, you travel a lot. I have my friend, he's an IES officer, but he's looking at trade services. So he goes to Geneva, he goes to every year on government ka kharcha, he travels to minimum 9 to 10 foreign locations. Yeah. So it's not ki travel and tourism karke hi traveling hoga. Any career actually can let you travel provided you are really good in that career. Yeah. I'm a counselor. I travel like mad. Last year, I think I have been to 33 cities, not only in India, even outside India, including places like Kuwait, Turkey, and so on. Yeah. I'm a career counselor, but I travel. So traveling can happen across careers. Next. Some people want glamour. How many of you want glamour? TV shows, radio programs, there's a glamorous girl. That's it. Nobody else. Okay. So some people want glamour. That wherever you go, the camera should follow you. Your pic should come in the newspaper. Radio channels are talking about you. Yeah, we can. Why not? Okay, next. So we have these things that maths jaruri hota hai. Indian parents today. Beta, tumhe jo karna hai karo, hum tumhare saath hain, we'll provide you support, we'll do whatever we can do for you. Maths jarur le lena. And still love science maths. I think battery kam ho raha hai iska. These guys will have to check. So ek aur de dijiye mujhe. Okay. So is it true? Is this true? Next please. Not true. It depends. Maybe you will not be able to do math so well. So let's not take it. Yeah. Are there a career option without maths? I'll give you 30 plus career option without maths. Any students who have taken humanities? Humanities? Great. Humanities people are the best people in the world. Because they have loads and loads of... Okay, let me check with you. You're all intelligent people. Sometimes. Let me check with you. Which are the three IITs you can get in if you've taken humanities or commerce? Without maths, commerce with maths, whatever. But humanities wale log kaun se teen IITs mein pad sakte hain? 12th ke baad. 12th ke baad. Yeah, you only. Which IITs? Which are the three IITs you can study at if you're taking humanities or commerce without maths? Which courses, which... Yes, you can study at IITs. Design, good. Which IIT? IIT? Not IIT, IIT Delhi, it will start from next year. But till last year, there are two IITs for design. Which are those? IIT Mumbai, B Design. IIT Guwahati, B Design. And IIT Madras has 5-year courses like Masters in Development Studies after 12th and Masters in English. There's a separate exam called HSEE. Yeah? So what I'm trying to tell you is, since we don't know about it, so the parents, we are not able to communicate to parents. Ki hum humanities ke baad kya karenge? What are we going to do after humanities? Yeah? So, next please. I'll show this to you. Next. I think we have discussed all this. Next. Aptitude, personality, interest, abilities, what do we value? Next please. Next. Yeah. IIT Mumbai. Yes? If you want, you can write it down, guys. Otherwise, you might forget. Write it down. Some of you are in different stages, so it's better if you write it down. So, bachelor's in design from IIT Mumbai, IIT Guwahati, next year IIT Delhi is also starting, next year onwards. So, a good course which you could look at. Next, IIT Madras. IIT Madras has this development studies. Okay, can anyone tell me, which Indian has donated the largest sum of money? What is the name of this Indian who has donated the largest sum of money? In India only. Any idea? Ambani. He is busy buying he bought a jet for his wife. Neeta Ambani, low wife, ek jet, 240 crores, gift, birthday gift. Tata do spend but jyada nahi karte, wo 80-100 crores karte hain. Who is that Indian who has spent the maximum money in donation? Come on. Who? Salman Khan. Shah Rukh Khan. Nah. Who is this person who has donated the maximum money? Bill Gates, Indian. Bill Gates is not Indian, I think. Who? Yeah. Huh? Abdul Kalam, poor guy. He didn't have that kind of money. Very poor. I mean, respected, but very poor. I mean, then would not have as much money. Okay, the name of this person is, have you heard of a name called Azim Premji? Wipro. Yeah? Can anyone guess how much money has he donated? Just give me a guess. Guess.
5 billion.
You can say in crores. I am a desi guy.
100 crores.
I want more.
500 crores.
More. 1 lakh. What 1 lakh? Gareeb.
800 crores.
More. How much? 8,000. More. Okay, he has actually donated 27,000 crores. He has actually donated. Go and check on the net. It goes through Premji Foundation. Some people are thinking, is he crazy? Some of you are thinking, Hamein de deta. Yeah? Chi log. But the point I'm trying to say is, guys, development studies. If you do a course like 5 years development studies or MSW, have you heard of social work? Can anyone tell me which is the topmost institute for social work in India? Topmost. Which is the topmost institute for social work in India? It is TISS Mumbai, Tata Institute of Social Sciences, Mumbai. Yeah. So TISS or IIT Madras, you will get a job with Premji Foundation. Tata Steel CSR, you understand CSR? Corporate Social Responsibility. Yeah? Good jobs. So social work, I'm speaking about jobs. I'm not speaking about Samaj Seva. That's a separate story. I'm speaking about jobs. Jobs in the field of social work. Next. Delhi, like there are new courses like vocational courses, guys. BWOC. So when you do a vocational course, it's a very practical course. Yeah? So check it out. Retail management, IT, healthcare, and so on. Next. There are programs like this, which are like across continents. Next. Arguably the topmost course in India. I would put it above IITs. Why? The people try to do a course from IIT, then go to IIM. This one, directly you go for a 5-year program at IIM. You know what is the salary people are getting? 20 lakhs per annum, 22 lakhs after this. After 5 years. So starting salary of about 2 lakhs per month. 2 lakhs per month. That is what we are looking at. Next. Let's quickly look at some streams, what all careers I'm eligible for. Let's quickly discuss, then I'll take your queries. Then we'll more often interact. So, if I take up without maths or humanities, law. Amazing career option. Law is an amazing career option. Why? Corporate law, cyber law, environmental law. Huge opportunities. Good money. I have students who have started with 65,000 within an average law institute. Within 5 years, earning 1.5 to 2 lakhs per month. Yeah? People have started their own legal firms. So it's a good hot career opportunity. 5-year courses after 12. Management. You work in sales management, marketing, brand management. You work in human resource management, recruiting people. Hiring people, are you understanding? Management, ek badi company ke saath kaam karna. You work with large companies and get things done. So that is what management is. Okay? So, CA, CS, banking. Wherever you will stop me, I'll stop and explain things further. Animation is self-explanatory. Any people interested in animation? You want to make your own animations, you want to make an animation company, You want to work on specific type of an animation? Any people interested? Okay, gaming. You want to become a professional gamer, one. Or you want to make games. Which is the topmost place in the world if you want to be a gamer? Best place is Vancouver in Canada. Vancouver, Canada is a gaming hotspot. Check out colleges like College of Interactive Arts. I work with a university, they come to our career fairs. Check out that university, Full Sail. Full, F-U-L-L, Sail. Amazing. So, have you seen Game of Thrones? Yeah, Game of Thrones. So, Full Sail graduates are involved in Game of Thrones. So, you can think about it. Okay. Mass communication, entrepreneurship. We discussed that. Mass comm. What is mass comm? Direction, sound editing, video editing, handling the camera, reporting journalism, script writing, radio, internet media, everything included in mass comm. So you are a creative person who wants to do YouTube videos, mass comm. You want to run thing, mass comm. Absolutely. So think about it. Think about it. Psychology. Any people interested? The psychos at the camp. Okay. Psychologist Simon. Okay, I can see 5-6 hands. So, what are the top options in psychology? Of course, universities and all is separate, but in terms of a career, I get a lot of girls who will come to me and say, sir, I'm interested in criminal psychology. Why? I don't know, I want to understand criminals. There will be people who will come and say, I want to be a child psychologist. I want to handle depression. I have people at my office who are career counselors. Like we have trained them, they have become career counselors. You can look at industrial psychology, HR departments of big company. You can look at health psychology. King's College in UK, that's a very good college. They have a program in health psychology. So any of these we could be looking at in case you're interested. HM, hotel management. Any people interested? Okay. Any people who have seen a food truck exhibition? Food truck exhibition. Yeah? Some of you have. So, food trucks are the latest rage. So, I have a student from Sonipat, this place where you who studied at Delhi, operating right now a food truck in Gurgaon. In US, a state like Virginia state has not less than 6,000 food trucks. In Gurgaon, you have right now about 140-150 food trucks. In Delhi is still to happen, but Delhi also has about maybe 200 odd food trucks. So, HM karke zaruri nahi hai ki I'll get into restaurant or hotels. I might do my own startup also. They are doing raisins, kishmish with paan flavor. They are doing makhana with pudina flavor. Yeah, all packed stuff. So you might do something very different. Check out a company called millionkitchen.com. So Million Kitchen, they have tied up with Housewives. It's an app. So you put your pin code 2 kilometers nearby your area, 2 kilometers nearby your area. Whosoever housewife is listed, their menus will come. You will select. She'll get the order. She'll prepare. It comes to you. Beautiful. No investment in restaurant. No investment in interiors. No investment in kitchen. But an amazing option. Are you getting me? Are you understanding? Yes. So that's how it is. So when I say HM, don't go by the traditional this thing that I'll work in a hotel or a restaurant. It can be amazing. Food today is an exciting option to work on. Yeah? So think about it. Okay. Teaching. How many of you are interested? 2. That's it? That's it? Let me change your perception. Imagine that you are at a beautiful lush green campus. 500 acres of campus, big, nice air, small lakelets, you have a beautiful house also given by the college or the university, you work 5 days in a week, you work 6 hours every day, your salary is 7 lakhs per month, how many of you want to teach in such a situation, honestly, how many of you want to be a teacher now, yeah, I can see a change, a lot of you became interested. Yeah, so can I get that salary? Answer is yes. If I take you to Purdue, if I take you to Northwestern, if I take you to UCL London, if I take you to NUS Singapore, ISEC France, all the teachers have that kind of salaries and that kind of houses. Yeah, So when I say teaching, don't think in mind that you are going to be a school teacher only or a teacher in India. You can do anything, anywhere in the world. We Indians are pretty good at teaching. You know why? Why we are good at it? Because of three reasons. One, we Indians speak the most clear English in the world. Second, we are a very, very competitive race. Hame bachpan se hoti hai, push other people and come to the front. Push. North India is more pushy. I am sure people from South India would be realizing this. So push. And another reason, India's education system. India mein padhai, all young people will agree with me, India mein padhai jyada bhi hai, difficult bhi hai. Yes or no? Yes or no? But if I speak to your parents, they will start writing an essay. Hamare zamane mein. They love this essay. They write it every day. They will write, Hamare zamane mein facilities nahi hota tha. Second, they will write, Hamare zamane mein hum bahut hard working the. Third, they will write, Hamare zamane mein hum papa mummy ki baat mante the. They love this. Yeah. But the point is, teaching is an amazing career option for us Indians. If I take you to US, you'll find Indian teachers, UK Indian teachers, China Indian teachers, Malaysia Indian teachers, Gulf, 70% teachers are teachers from India, 70%. Yeah. So that's why it's a good opportunity. Think about it. Engineering karke bhi kar sakte hain, CA karke bhi, whatever you can do, still you can teach. So think about it. Social work, I've already discussed this as an opportunity. BSW, MSW, and then you can build up. Travel and tourism. Check out institute like IITTM, IITTM. Two kinds of jobs. One, you'll sit at office and plan itineraries. A to B to C to D to E. What is the costing, everything. So you'll do that. Second, you will travel with groups of people. But it's not you are not traveling for your pleasure. When you travel with groups of Indians, they will pull your hair like anything. They will keep on getting angry at small things. They will, somehow we Indians create a ruckus when we travel outside. So that is why travel and tourism, you think about it. If you are strong, thick skin kind of a person, then it's good for you. Otherwise, don't get into this sector. Or maybe you love some area, adventure to travel, then yes, you can. Next, please. Okay, international relations, political relations, bilateral relations, cultural relations, business relations, all this is covered under international relations. I can do pol science, then I can get into it. After doing pol science, I can also do mass comm, law, and so on. Filmmaking. Any people who want to be filmmakers? I heard Love Ranjan was here. I'm sure some of you might have attended. Okay, Papa wants to be a filmmaker. So, if you want to be, is it a good career? Yes. When I say filmmaking, I'm not saying it has to be large. Matlab, bahut bada films, I'm not. You can be a YouTube filmmaker. You can do what TVF is doing. You can do what AIB is doing. You can do, there can be different forms. You can do only advertising films. Yeah. But huge opportunity, huge industry. Advertising. Have you seen this ad, guys? So there's this lady working in office. Lady is working in office. Husband pick appears. Aaj kya banega? And then she is going down the lift, and bachcha's pick appears. Aaj kya banega? Which brand are we talking about? Which brand are we talking about? Come on. Last row, which brand? Which brand?
Fortune Oil.
No. Good, but at least you are. Everest is the right answer. She gets the prize. What's her name? Ria. Ria Chauhan gets the prize. What is the prize? I'll give you a packet of Everest masala. Another ad. Let's see if you can crack this. Another ad. This ad goes like this. This ad used to come when you were very small, as a chota. No, sir. I mean, yeah. Bilkul, you were very small, very young. So this ad used to be like, Neele Thabbo. Then came char bundo wala, then ek bund. Ujala is the right answer. Ujala, you got it after 2 minutes.
Ujala, Faguni.
Faguni? Falguni. Falguni is absolutely right. Answer is Ujala. So we Guni as a vice president kapra dhoing at this camp. Any kapra dhoing issues, talk to Falguni. That's how she is. Okay. So when I say advertising, there are two kinds of people. Copywriters. They will write zor ka jhatka dheere. They are good with words. They are people who think differently. Why I am spending time in advertising? It's a 60,000 crore market. 60,000 crore. Huge. Online advertising is boom. Yeah. So copywriters, people who can write punchline or copy. Copy kya hota hai? Maggie is the best noodle because you can cook it in 1 minute. Hota hai na? Old version, boode log. Now it is 1 minute. It will be 1 minute. So somebody is writing this. So that is called copy. Who writes copy punchline? Copywriter. Second job, visualizer. Somebody who can visualize how we should shoot. What kind of background? Should we shoot before this black thing? Should we shoot before this white thing? Should we shoot in front of the parda thing? How are grass, green, long shot, short shot? What kind of faces? What kind of hairstyle? What kind of clothes? Somebody plans all that thing. That is a visualizer. Some of you who do board decorations are good at visualizing. Yeah? So think about it. Okay. Design. I'm sure you've heard of normal design, this thing. Communication design. Designing brochures, CDs and stuff. Fashion communication is also available at NIFT. You join magazines like Vogue, Elle and so on. Or you could look at product design. Product. Designing mobiles. Designing laptops. Designing cameras. Or you could look at craft design. Do you know? Jaipur has IICD Jaipur 4 years course in craft design, government institute. Do you know there's an institute IICT at Bhadohi, Banaras? Anybody from Banaras, that side? So Bhadohi is near Banaras, Bhadohi. It is famous for carpets. So you have a 4 year course in carpet design. Yeah? Why not? If you are like that, why not? Okay, interior design, jewelry design and so on. Photography, big career. Wedding photography in India, huge. Indian 7 people spend money like crazy. So good, very good opportunity, good revenues. Think about it. Yoga, 15,000 crore market in the next 4 to 5 years. 15,000 crore market. Yeah? So if you are interested, you are really a fit person, take on yoga. It will be helpful for you. Check it out. Where do I do yoga from? 3 year courses. Morarji Desai, Delhi. Or the biggest is Patanjali Vidyapeeth, Baba Ramdev, your favorite. Yeah? So he has a university which can teach you yoga. Nutrition and dietetics. Okay, a lot of people ask me English honors. If I am really interested in English, what all can I do? Advertising, making advertisement, reporting journalism, filmmaking. I can get into content development or writing. Any of these areas after English honors. Next. Maybe a person who loves maths, like some of you raise your hands. The topmost career option today for maths people, actuarial science. Actuaries calculate the financial risk for an insurance company. Let's say, suppose for all of you, a new insurance policy is being made. Aapka skin kharab na ho jaye bahar jaane se. Somebody will take a lot of past data and they will do calculations to understand what is the probability of that thing happening. So that person is an actuary. How do I do it? Like I do CA. For CA I do CPT, IPCC, final. For actual sense I do ACET. That's the first exam. Then CT series, CA series. 15 papers I have to do. I really need to be good at maths to do actuarial science. Then I can work with an insurance company. BCA, Bachelor in Computer Application. Computers, again, if you have maths, it's helpful for you. Become honors. Eco honors, you need maths. BMS, BBA finance, you again need maths. Yeah? Next. Next, please. Okay. Bio. Any people who love bio? I love bio. Bio people, first decide you will spend lot of time in your life studying. Minimum time 9 to 11 years of studies. 9 to 11 years you will definitely stand. So bio people, why? Because if you do research, it takes that kind of time. Of course, MBBS you can do in 5.5 years. You'll take a gap of 1 odd year and then do your master's. So, good area, but then you have to think, what is biotechnology or genetic sciences also contained in it? Have you seen a tomato? Tomato? You alter the gene structure in such a way, instead of this size, you'll get a pig. Yeah? You can change life forms. You can come out with new pharmaceutical medications. Yeah? All this can be done by bio people. Microbiology, biochemistry, biomedical sciences is for research. If you're interested, I'll answer that. Pharmacy, manufacturing, research and development. So that is what you do in pharmacy. Physiotherapy, back pain, neck pain, you alleviate pain. You use physical therapies, you use pressure, you use water, you use any physical heat, any physical elements to cure the body. 4.5 years degree course. Agricultural science, huge government jobs. What is MLT, medical lab technology? Understanding instruments at a lab or at a hospital is covered under MLT. BSc, a 3-year course which you can do. All these you need PCB. Clinical research, a new dawai, new drug has been made. Testing it on animals, testing it on human samples. Who does that? Clinical research professionals, good field. You can think about it. Hospital management, managing hospitals. Dental science. Every day people will come to you, you will be like, and people will be cleaning, you will be cleaning people's dirty teeth. Any people interested? Dental science, BDS, okay. BDS is the degree to look at. Veterinary science, you want to be a cat doctor, dog doctor, monkey doctor. Some people's faces resembles buffalo doctors or whatever, cow doctors and so on. Next. Okay, PCM. I'm sure some of you are interested in it. So, you should really love physics and maths for to be an engineer. If you're good at that, good. Or maybe you love computers, so computer engineering, IT. Yeah. But still for me, biomedical engineering is a new one. I would think of civil engineering in a big way. Architecture, like the institution here, Gateway, they have an excellent college of architecture also. 5-year courses after 12. You'll design buildings. You can design hospitals, schools. You can do urban planning. 300 acres, where should the hospital be, where the school, where houses, parks, you plan out everything, urban planning. So things like these you could be doing. Commercial pilot, huge opportunity. Why? Because people, commercial pilot is a huge, because all states are now looking at intra-state travel. Matlab, Agra to Banaras to Lucknow, all things will be connected by small planes. Anyone who has travelled by a Cessna plane, Cessna is an 8-seater aircraft. Yeah, I travelled from Jaipur to Udaipur. It flies at a very low height, and in my flight there were only 5 people sitting. Very small plane, maybe from here till here. Yeah, very small plane, not like a big plane. Only 8 people can sit. That's it. So maybe you want to be a commercial pilot like that. Which courses, which institution should I go for? Topmost institute for you, IGRUA, IGRUA. Yeah? Okay. Scientist, research. Anybody wants to research, get into science, scientist, be a scientist. Any people interested? Research. You want to do maybe an engineering first or physics, chemistry, and then get into research? Then you can look at this. Okay, dairy technology. Thanks to your mom. Every mom in India, the moment the child is up, a glass of milk. Or she'll put dahi inside you, paneer. That's why it's a 50,000 crore market. So you can do a B.Tech dairy technology. Very near to here, Karnal, you have NDRI Karnal, the topmost institute in India for dairy technology. Food tech. Again at Sonipat, you have NIFTEM, N-I-F-T-E-M. Huge institution. So you can check that out also in case people are interested. Check it out. Aeronautical engineering. So, manufacturing, research and development, but lot of jobs are in maintenance. So, if you want to be around planes, aeronautical engineering, and then environmental science, taking care of the environment. Okay, any people interested in defense, Army, Navy, Air Force? Okay, I see one hand, two hand. Okay, for girls, you can take up graduation, preferably from a college which offers you NCC B or C certificate. Yeah, any college. If you want to get into flying, then you need physics and maths. If not, you can do otherwise also for other positions. So you go for a SSC, that is a short service commission. You can check website like Nausena Bharti for Navy or Indian Army dot, just check Indian Army careers, you'll get their website, or Air Force careers.nic.in. Yeah. So for specific branches, you can do law and still join JAG. For boys, it is through NDA in 12th, or you can go for CDS later on. Next, please. Next. Acting. Any people interested? I think others have already covered. Even dance music, more of perform, practice, perform, and so on. Next. Quick 5 minutes on study abroad. But before that, any questions you have on the Indian system we have talked about? I've just given you a fair background of careers. Any questions which come to your mind? Yeah.
If I do English honors after that, I get a 5% bonus. So if I wanna, if I pass out from 12th with a certain percentage, and if I opt for English honors after that, I get a certain increment in my percentage, 5% bonus. No, नहीं ऐसा.
So the rule is like this, for people who are looking at DU admissions, if you change your subject area, then there's a reduction of 2.5%. If you are, let's say you're a science student, you come to commerce, yes? But since everyone studies English, so you, there's no additional English, because everyone studies English. So even a science student, commerce student, humanities, you get into English honors, there's no addition deduction. But if you in some colleges which are co-ed colleges, and these are not top colleges, you as a girl you'll get 1 to 2% better, like you'll get addition. So but that happens at a very few colleges. Yeah. Any other questions? Yeah.
Sir, what are the necessary education changes that India needs today? Because we want a well-formed mind instead of well-filled mind. In India, what are the necessary changes we want in our education system in future?
Changes in education system. Okay, you make me the education minister, then I'll bring about changes. What things should change in the education system? Okay, since you have asked, I will. What's your name? Good question.
Mansha. Sonipat.
So Mansha has asked a very relevant question. What are the changes that happened in the education system? I traveled to US last year. I was there at a school in US for some time. I visited universities also. So that school is Kennedy High School at a place called Iowa. So when I went into that school, I saw 9th, 10th class students. People who were interested in car making, they had exactly like a garage kind of a thing. Yeah. And they were working on car models with fiberglass, this thing. They were like four cars, they had been prepared also. So another side of the school, people were having a subject, construction technology. So they were putting up bricks, they were making a brick wall. Other side was a choir, so they had taken music. So apparently, second thing was, when I went to the gym, I was surprised, a very thin girl, she took such a heavy weight, I think this big. Immediately she picked it up, and I thought that she'll not lift or something, but apparently she was a regular. Then I realized that in their gyms, both the boys and girls are doing. If I go to a Sonipat gym, I'll find only boys. Yeah? So the gender, this thing is quite equal when I look at outside India. So I would feel for equal opportunities. I would feel for practical things. I would feel for not only judging you on basis of academics, but maybe you have a very good nature. You help the school. So you should get additional marks. Somebody who is a badmash should get minus marks. Yeah. So I visualize that kind of system. Also, it should be more flowering for you guys. Yeah. So that's how I would feel the system should be. It's too theoretical right now, our education system. Yeah. Can we do law and then go for the army and stuff? Answer is yes. What is the process like? You'll initially go for a 5-year law course. So you have exams like CLAT, National Law School Dwarka in Delhi, IP University. So a lot of exams are there. So you will give those exams, get into a college, do law, and then apply. You'll go through a SSB, Service Selection Board, clear that, and then you'll join JAG. Legal officer kinds, legal officer. It'll be like legal administrative kind of a position. All
right. Right, so which one would that
be? So that one I can check and get back to you. Okay, anything else guys? Okay, quickly 2 minutes on study abroad, then we call it a day. Next please. Indian parents think like this, yes? I'm sure you would have discussed with your parents, lot of, except for a few, but some schools like, when I do workshops at DPS Arkipuram, typically 70% people are looking at going outside. Even 10th class, they're very clear about them in their minds. But is it true? Answer is no. Actual scenario, like University of Delhi, you asked me, University of Delhi is ranked 600 to 800 in QS world ranking. I'll tell you how to go and see it yourself. Yeah? You have to, you need to check rankings. Next. So, QS World Ranking, US News Rankings, Times Higher Education Rankings. Yeah? So, these are top ranking. You can write it down if you want. These are top ranking sites. Next. For US, I would need SAT or ACT. ACT is getting pretty popular. ACT is more popular. For US, I need SAT or ACT. Not for other countries. Canada, two, three universities. Other countries, I don't need SAT. Don't think SAT dena zaruri hota hai. No. Next. I'm not spending time. Yeah. This is important. If you want to go outside India ever in your life, you need to illustrate these things. Social work experience. International exposure, like going for work program exchange. People have gone outside India. Exchange program outside India. Yeah. So you can take on those summer workshop outside also you can do. Research. So research. You want to get into Yale, Harvard, Princeton, top universities, you need to take on research work. Yeah? So research is important. Writing for a journal. Any online courses. Some of you are interested in coding. Take up Code Academy, code.org. You are interested in stock markets. If you are interested in stock markets, take up courses from moneycontrol.com. Any students who have been into cryptocurrency, you have done some Bitcoin trading, you tried. At least you know about it. Yeah. I was just reading Times here. 95% of Bitcoin trading in the world is done by men. Yeah. I want girls to take it up. Yeah. Why? Because you can also do it. It's the same. So, internships. Well, what is the right time to do an internship after 10th? What will a young person like you do in internship? Kya karoge aap internship mein? You will make presentations. You can run Facebook pages. You can run Twitter accounts. Yes? You kar sakte hai? You all are good at that. So, you can do this. You work with a small startup, not with a big company. Big company internships won't help you. But you should do an internship whenever you get time. In Delhi, there are 3 schools I know where internships are compulsory. It is compulsory after 10. Yeah? So if you do an internship, you get an exposure also. But for outside India, it is really required. International competitions like Google. Any students who have written NTSC? NTSC? Great. Similarly, you have KVPY. If you are a science student, KVPY. Similarly, Google Science Fair, Intel Science Fair, Spelling Bee, Spell Bee competition. So try to participate in a lot of international competition. Next. This is an example. This is my student. So we are helping her go outside India. She wants to go to Australia. So she has written an article. We got it published in a journal. She has written on psychological implications of euthanasia. Matlab mercy killing. Law ho gaya na, mercy. You can ask for your own death. So she has written on psychological implications of that. So think about it. Next. Yeah. So you can be in touch, guys. You can take down our numbers. Be in touch. You can speak to our, you already have got my card. My card also has the numbers. So any help you need in aptitude testing, career counseling, we do standardized testing counseling. We also help people in going outside India. Whatever your location might be. I have students enrolled with me from Ajmer, from Surat, from Dubai, from Delhi, of course. So you can be in touch and you come from different schools. So we keep on going and we keep on connecting workshops at different schools also. So if you want your school to connect with us, you can pass them our numbers and we can come to your school and we can conduct programs at your school also. Any questions? I think personally we'll answer. My time is already up. So I'll answer personally. At the end, I like to say this thing. सीढ़ियों की जरूरत उन्हें होती है जिन्हें छतों तक जाना होता है. अगर छूना है आसमां को तो रास्ता खुद बनाना होता है. आदाब.